Hi guys, it's Monday morning in New York City, and New York City's number one ooze and cream cupcake is going berserk. I don't understand it. 2 weeks ago, Trump was his main man. He's a punk.
Yeah, you bathe, but you don't use soap. Which soap do you use, cracker?
Dermasage.
You just wet yourself like a wet duck. Don't forget it, man. That guy was taking my beer. That sounds like Skip out there. I'm over there arguing with Skip. I'm over there arguing with my duck hunter. I'm over there hurting animals.
Yo, he think he arguing with Skip. Do I got his head fucked up or what?
Fucking woman, getting fucked in your ass, putting objects in your ass. Afghanistan. What's that jackass fucking program? That jackass shit with Johnny Nash? They do all that savage shit. Huh? Yeah, it's all that funny shit. Well, yeah, we fight like warriors. Fight like fucking warriors and shit. We're in a fucking predicament that, you created. I'm not gonna say you put us there. You created the goddamn predicament. You understand? You get people to, live in certain situations. I don't live in that situation. You understand? Thanks for my family. And by the way, I'm not a fucking dumb nigga. Don't let you think I am. I know all about you, evil cracker.
You ain't got no nigger in you, homeboy.
Silence of the lamb.
Biter.
Motherfucker, serial killing ass motherfucker. There's a motherfucking arm every time I eat. You don't see no black man, no Puerto Rican man, or even put Irish in there. Yeah, Irish, the original Irish that y'all treated like niggas over here. You understand? Let me see who else. Ted Bundy, white. Let me see who else. BTK, white. What else? Charlie Manson, forget about it, white. You understand? And those serial killers out there, they ain't catch. They not gonna catch. It's in your nature to destroy. Now, not all white people are crackers. Let's get that straight. Because a lot of white people help the slaves. They hit them in the basement. You got the nerve to talk about niggas are lazy. You bring us over here, dumbass cracker. Now you complaining when you bring us over here. And who's lazy? You are. You got us to work in the fields and build the White House. You lazy cracker. Sitting on your porch eating pork. That's why you dropped dead of a heart attack. Yes, you got heart problems. You're the first one to have a heart problem. I'm having a heart attack. Yeah, you're having a heart attack. You eat bacon and eggs every day in the morning. Of course you're gonna have a heart attack, you stupid cracker. How you okay? Come on, nigga. Let's keep it 100. You need to have more heart attacks than us, folks. A lot. You guys are more prone to it. Like, it's dead easy. You can say what you want, but, I mean, that's fact. You can't change it. Humans die of heart attacks. You understand? Humans. I heard you could take a pig heart. You know something? They're doing pig heart transplants now. There's a fucking cracker walking around.
See how Richie educates them?
Because you know why? You're related to the pig. Look at the skin. Look at the fucking hair. You know what I'm saying? You look like a pig. Yeah, you. Bacon face.
Only Germans are related to the pig. Because that's how the pig came about. It was a sadistic group of Germans. And God zapped them into pigs. And little piglets. Pigs are German. The king.
Thank you, sir. Look, you admit that he fucked a pig. And he probably was a fucking male pig. Huh? You are the inventor of all the freaky sex shit. They getting fucked in your ass, all that. In the fucking pond, getting fucked in your ass. You created all the nasty freaky, you. Yeah, little freak out there with fucked teeth and broken ass fucking teeth. You look like a fucking broken fence in your mouth, man. Huh? Scared to go to the goddamn doctor and shit. You smelly little cracker.
I wonder if Seagay can tell you why pig's eyes look the way they do. You ever go up to a pig pen and look at the pig's eyes, or get one close to you and look right into their eyes? What do you see? What was the pig? What was the pig originated from? Who is the man in command and full control?
Fucker. Don't know how to groom yourself. We taught you how to groom yourself, Caucus. When you came off those fucking European ships, you was like a nasty pig. And you was like, God damn, how the hell they keep clean like that? Until you motherfuckers brutally murdered and killed natives. What's up with that? Huh? You wanna annihilate race. this shit, Hitler. Hitler's white, right? That's your friend, Hitler, right? Yeah, wanna annihilate humans and shit. It's in your nature, cracker, to be evil. You know I'm good. I'm over here arguing with Skip out there. Fucking dumbass cracker. The world had to go to war because a dumb fucking cracker wanted to kill all the Jewish people. You understand? And kids, cowards, fucking cowards. Yeah, you, that Nazi Aryan shit. You put kids in the inferno, man. You some evil motherfuckers. You, yeah, you dumbass cracker. We talk about Hitler. Yeah, that's your friend Hitler with the stupid haircut and the silly mustache. That don't, that talk retarded and shit. What's that mean?
Boy, I bet you he'd be glad if he was the one that put the two bullets in Hitler's head. Yes, I am Hogan's number one motherfucking hero, the king. No doubt.
Man, I'll choke your cracker ass out, your fucking skinny apple neck. You got a motherfucking Adam's apple that look like a guy, he swallowed a goddamn apple and shit, man. I'll choke your cracker ass out. One hit, I'll knock you out, cracker. You sound like it, I'll break your face open. What you talking about? Get your time is over, cracker. Now, we're not talking about white people. Because a lot of white people don't got nothing to do with crackers. You understand? You got regular white people, and you got evil crackers like that one right there. They like to put anti-Semitic shit. They like to bomb foreign churches. Huh? Because they scared of God. They scared of righteousness. They scared of the light beaming on them. Huh? We talk about you, evil cracker.
So guys, after you showed Sigay that tablet of what I really do, did the light beam on him? Did he see the light?
Guys, you're the new nigga now. Yeah, look at Trump with his stupid ass. He's still there learning. He almost got his head blown the fuck off. And he's still there learning his lesson. And he's a felon. He's a fucking felon that almost got his melon decapitated. And he's still there learning his lesson. You know why? He's stupid too. Yeah, that's
he's a felon running for presidency? Oh my God. What's wrong with one nation under God? That's a good one. All the dead souls in the sea create hurricanes. In the oh, oh, boy. I tell you, it sucks when you have no formal education. It's called karma, guys. Karma. Credit Karma keeps sending me an email that they want me to buy a house. Credit Karma keeps sending me emails telling me I got awesome credit. I don't know. That's karma.
Dorothy, go to fucking prison bars and shit. You got a fucking, you got a dumb bitch sticking down the damn yellow brick road with a goddamn tin man and a lion and a scarecrow. Ain't no none of those wanna fuck. Bunch of faggots on the damn yellow brick. You crazy.
Yo, don't forget the midget freak show I got on video game. Don't forget the midget in The Wizard of Oz. He couldn't find a heart, even on his sidewalk.
Whiskey in that damn set. Huh? They skipping down the yellow brick road now. One of them wanna fuck. Oh, faggot movie.
What you talking about it?
Well, fucking tin man and shit. Start crying and he rushed and he stuck in one spot. Then you got some dumbass fucking cowardly lying. He just slapped in his face like you and started, huh? And now you got this dummy ass you, the scarecrow, with no goddamn brain and shit. I bet you look like a goddamn scarecrow. With no native fucking hate. Hey, you a scarecrow ass motherfucker. Racist-ass movie anyway. You ain't see one black, you ain't see one Spanish, you ain't see no Indians, none of that shit. That's a racist-ass movie, yo.
So and he watched it.
He's on down the road, yes. Michael Jackson, Diana Ross, Nipsey Russell. Let's go down the list of actors that made more money than you ever did, cracker. You can talk about all the niggas them all you want. They made more than they made so much money you die and never see that money. Huh? Now what you say that block you ain't gonna walk around free, leave the same air with me, leave the same man from the old town, because they could have been a big money. How did this not be dry? It is still fresh. I don't think it's been 20 years. Brother, okay? I got white people in my family. I got that shit flowing through my veins. You understand? I ain't your fucking brother. You're a coward. First of all, you're a goddamn fucking coward. If you talk that shit behind a goddamn regular, but you ain't grown up to know what you say, nigga. You ain't grown up to know, nigga, and say that shit. You keep all that bullshit to yourself, keep it on the goddamn radio. Just get the heck out of here.
Well, that's true, man. When he was on Utica Avenue, he didn't walk up to Richie and say anything. Not one word.
Stupid, you want to keep it in your base. You I'm gonna make my race pure. We're not gonna fornicate outside our race. So you go and fuck your daughter. Yeah, you do that shit. You fuck your daughter. I'm not gonna have no nigga fuck my daughter. I'm not fucking her myself. That's a goddamn, look at that motherfucking, that damn, Waco, Texas. That's a goddamn shame that Waco, Uncle almost got trapped here. At the time, he was working for ATF. He was down here in the World Trade, but then they fucking bombed the World Trade, so they moved him to Federal Post Office right there. That's where they stationed him at. But he almost got trapped into that Waco shit. Yeah, stupid fucking cracker. Burns up all them kids, man. You understand? Y'all some stupid, evil motherfuckers. And let's not even talk about that Timothy McVeigh. Let's not talk about Timothy McVeigh. At first, I was like, all right, he blew up the Fed bill. He got mad and blew up the Fed bill. But then when I see they pulled out little kids, man, I said, this is a monster, man. Your people do that. Yeah, you. Your people. Want to fucking shoot up schools and shit. You don't hear about no niggas shoot up no school. You. Yeah, you. Your kids. Little Chucky. Look at that little Chucky with the freckles. Cinnamon head. Or the, what do you call them? Cinnamon babies and shit. Little girl with onion head, motherfucker. Go shoot up this whole goddamn class, man. That's your people.
Talks to a god. I got him talking and praying to God since I came on the airwaves.
It's the exorcist in the church. Damien and shit. The omen. Yeah, evil ass church. Yeah, that's where you come from. Where fucking Jesus look like Charlie Manson. Kids shooting up schools, man. the fuck out of here, and they let them bear arms. They go in their daddy's fucking weapons crate. They go to school with a fucking AR. An anti-terrorist gun. Fully loaded. They gun down children and teachers. Well, that's your fucking people.
That color, right? Now let's talk about your woman.
You talk about nigga bitch and all that shit. How come your females want to look like our females? They want to put a buttock implant. They even want the lips to sound like that too. But they want to make their lips all big. And now they look like a darn toad.
Who's his woman? Who's his woman? Who is woman? The king, full control.
They want to look like our woman. Hmm? They want to get buttocks, implants, even a tan, even a lip. Hmm? Off with black suits and she's dying from all that damn silicone.
Shot all day long.
Somebody on the ground that covered that. You understand? Kennedy was fucking with the mob. The mafia. You look at the Irishman. Look at that movie, The Irishman. And in so many ways, they said, look, if we can get to a president, we can get to anybody. So, office done, he's gone. That's it. It is what it is. It is what it is. It is what it is. And you know what that means when they say, it is what it is. And fucking Harper, he wouldn't see it. He's like, nah, they wouldn't do that. Nah, yeah, motherfucker, you marked for death. You took it too far. They made you. They put you there. And you didn't show no homage. So, it is what it is. They painted the wall. Now, there's so many ways they said they killed Harper. Some say he's part of a metal object on a table. So many ways they fucking disintegrated his body. But they did that. See how they did that? Motherfucker just disappeared. Part of him is over there too. They could have scattered his body parts. Yeah, Rajo. 10-4 there, yep. Morning time out there.
Good morning.
358 Queen. Okay, 358 Queen, shining good. Yeah, we talking about, I figured that the shit that happened to Trump, I figured that he would change. Come on, be a president. Stop the bullshit. Stop the fucking antagonizing and stick to the fucking deal. If you want to run this country, run it right. Stop being toxic. Stop getting people worked up. Just fucking run the country. Is that so fucking hard? He doesn't have one clue that God saved him. He gave you a fucking second chance. They could have went a different way. He doesn't want to look at that way. He probably thinks he's God. So God tried to help him and it didn't work. Exactly, that's how they put it. The back of his head would have been out.
Drop this whole shit.
If you would have came clean and said that was your problem, I'd have left you alone, man. Because anybody gets raped by their father, they fucked up in the head. Even stupid ass Eric said that shit. same bullshit every day. Sound like a broken record.
That's him, right there, the retard.
Look, we're gonna play it over and over again. Look, there you go. Yep, yep, you're gonna play it again. Watch it. Look, there you go. Play it again. Come on, puppet. Come on, Richie Cunningham, puppet out there. Play it again. Come on, cinnamon head. Oh, that gray hair now. He ain't got no more cinnamon head.
Died in that building. Not only they died in the
gentlemen, I have people that died years down the line from cancer because they were down there working, helping. You understand? They were all, how would I say, city worker, city workers. Well, yeah, I forgot, Nate Hopkins. Hmm? And, you know, rest in peace. That should not have been happened anyway. But they found a lot of them with jewelry in their pockets. Dead. They were down there fucking stealing. Right? And they stopped the search of people. When they found that fucking that boat with all the platinum and diamonds and all the jewels, all the minerals, they stopped, Giuliani stopped that whole shit to recover that fucking boat. Everybody seeing it on the news. When they found that boat, that big fucking boat with the platinum and gold and diamonds, they stopped the whole search to get all that shit out of there.
Came over here and calmed me the fuck down. It was crazy.